Where the hell were you brought up? Don't you know you have to have a light after dark?
Well met.
Greetings.
Tight-assed old stinking billy goat. I'd never hear the end of it if I didn't.
You look like something the cat dragged in.
So, how have you been?
I can't stop thinking about Skalitz.
I know. It was hell. But life has to go on. Why not clear your head and try to forget about it? At least for now.
What do you mean?
Do you feel like a walk?
That's not a bad idea. It's getting too late now. But if you pick me up during the day, I'll be glad to take a walk with you.
As her ladyship commands?
You jester.
I'd like to know...
So, how do you like it in Rattai?
It's a big town with good strong walls, so I suppose we're safe here. And they took us in our hour of need, but for how much longer? They'll grow tired of us soon enough.
What do you think of the Lord here, Sir Hanush?
He comes from the glorious line of the Lords of Lipa. Folks say he's a bit hot-headed, but he took us in, so he must be a good Christian.
Who's this Sir Han's capon?
He's actually the real Lord of Rattai, and Sir Hanush is only his guardian, because Sir Hans is underage and his father is dead. Folks say he's a spoilt young pup with an eye for the lasses.
How are the Skalitz folk getting on?
They're alive, that's the main thing. They have shelter, but they're just scraping by. Rattai's citizens aren't happy the town is full of beggars who don't look like leaving anytime soon.
Do you know anything about those Cuman rapists? About, you know?
They came to Hungary from God knows where, and now they... Well, folk tell awful stories about them. I hope I never see them again.
That's all.
Have you got a moment? I'd like to ask a few questions about Skalitz. I don't remember much.
All right. What do you want to know?
How did you get me away from Skalitz?
It wasn't easy. Sir Robard and his men helped load you on a wagon and we harnessed an old nag the bandits had left behind. The soldiers escorted us all the way here. God bless them.
What about the bandits?
Sir Robard and his men routed them. They killed the few, but the giant who attacked you fled, and Zibishek with him. It won't be safe in Skalitz for a while yet.
Why would Zbyszek do that? I never thought much of him, but banditry.
He was always a nasty piece of work. It doesn't surprise me he joined them. If you knew what he did to me...
Tell me.
When those... Cumans, they call them. When the Cumans came, Zbyszek pushed me out in front of them and fled. He sacrificed me to save his own hide.
That bastard! Where's the sword I had?
You had a sword? It's gone now. Those scum took everything, including your horse.
I don't give a damn about the horse. I stole it anyway. But my father forged that sword for Sir Radzig. I promised father I'd take it to him. I have to get it back.
Well, you can't. Just be thankful you're still alive.
What happened to the other survivors from Skalitz?
They sought refuge in Rattai, and some of the Rattai folk are none too happy about it.
And Matthew, Fritz and Matthias, Johanka, did they make it?
They're alive. I heard Matthias is at the stud farm in Merhoyed. Johanka is in Sissau, and Fritz and Matthew, well, you know them. They're up to no good somewhere. The only trouble they'll be in is of their own making.
What about Sir Radzig?
Sir Hanush, he's the Lord of Rattai. He gave his lower castle to Sir Radzig, a place called Perkstein. Sir Hanush lives at the upper castle. The Skalitz folk have made camp in front of it.
How How did you get away from those Cumans?
I thought I was finished. But I grabbed a dagger from one of them and... Wait. How do you know what happened to me?
I don't. That's why I asked how you fled from Skalitz.
No. You said with those Cumans. Did you see what happened? Were you there?
I fled from the castle. I saw what was happening to you, but there were too many of them, and I didn't know what to do. I knew I couldn't fight them all. I'm so sorry.
I understand. You made the sensible choice.
No, but I wanted to...
You don't need to say any more. Besides, I managed well enough on my own. I cut their throats.
I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are.
I won't trouble you anymore. Let's leave it be.
What now? Shall we take a walk?
You don't give up, do you? Well, let me think. It's getting too late now. But if you pick me up during the day, I'll be glad to take a walk with you.
As her ladyship commands?
You jester.
Was that?
What? Who are you?
Something you're looking for here.
I've got the money to pay that debt.
And I was afraid you had a chamber pot for a head. Hand it over. That job's still going. If you're interested.
Sure, I'm on it. Can you tell me...
What's the local lord like?
Sir Hanush? He treats his people well, but he's tough as an old oak. The way things are these days, I wouldn't wonder if he and his men started kicking some asses.
What's Sir Han's capon like?
Ah, that worthless dandy. Sir Hanush has to knock some sense into him, or I dread to think what will become of this place when he takes over.
Do you know Sir Bernard, the rat-eye captain?
He's a grumpy bastard, but fair, I'd say.
Do you know anything about those Cumans?
The heathen scum that Sigismund brought here. Why do you even ask? You've seen with your own two eyes what they're capable of.
That's all.
I
I'm interested in betting on the tourney.
Of course you are.
What can I bet on?
Let's keep it simple. You can bet on yourself to win the whole tournament. If you reckon you're up to it, not everyone's got what it takes. If you lose, you forfeit your wager. But if you win, you'll get double back from me, on top of the prize money from Sir Hanush. That's a fair wager, ain't it? What do you say?
Nah, I don't fancy it.
Bye-bye.
Oh, let me sleep.
Ah!
Thank you.
that, eh, Tawny? What is he up to now?
So what are we to do with you, Henry?
What now? Shall we take a walk?
You don't give up, do you? Well, let me think. And where would you care to go?
What if we took a stroll along the river?
Why not? That sounds lovely. Shall we go?
Let's go.
That was a good idea, to go for a walk. Not that I don't like the mill, but you get tired of it, so I'm glad you took me out. I'd love to see the markets in Prague one day. Have you ever been to Prague?
No, I haven't. I have been in Gutenberg, but Prague must be much bigger.
I've heard it's pretty smelly, though.
Yeah, so many people in one place. So many assholes.
That's disgusting. I'd love to listen to that young preacher, Jan Hus. They say he preaches in the common tongue. Everyone's talking about it.
I bet he's just handsome. That's why the women dote on him.
You're a right one. A preacher doesn't need good looks for people to listen to him.
And what about that fine fellow at St. James? I know full well why all the girls have started going to confession, and you have too, so don't give me any of that.
You scoundrel. Well, all right. I admit I find him handsome. But that doesn't make me a bad Christian.
I'd never dare to suggest such a thing.
Tell you what, let's not dawdle. Last one is a slimy slug. That was fun. Sit down here next to me, Hal. And what about you? I heard you're helping Sir Radzig.
Sir Radzig has me running in a few errands. I have to say, he always treats me well, and I make a wage.
So you've had your turn of luck. What's it like serving nobility?
It's endless luxury, money, banquets, games stuffed with other games.
A chicken stuffed with a frog?
Yeah, and that's nothing compared to a frog stuffed with a chicken.
A goat stuffed...
with a pig? Now then.
Oh, Henry, what am I going to do with you? Wandering the land, turning innocent girls' heads.
What? I hope your knees didn't buckle too.
Don't fool yourself, my lad. You're not that much of a catch.
But now I have to go.
Can I go with you?
Just a little way. I don't want anyone to gossip. Thank you for coming with me. Please come and see me again.
We're good neighbors. I lived like you did till Skalitz was burnt to ashes.
Good God! What happened to your clothes? If you were robbed, you should report it.
What's life like in Rattai?
Life is good here. By God's mercy. The war's passed us by so far. There's nothing but them refugees to disturb the peace.
Take care.
Thank you. Greetings. What do you need?
What are the rules of the tournament? Is there anything I should watch out for?
Well, it's not a life or death struggle. We're not barbarians, after all. Anything in particular you'd like to know?
How long does it go on?
All day long. The combatants have to go through several tough bouts before the outcome is decided. Usually, the victor is announced before sunset, but it's not unheard of for duels to drag out until nightfall.
How many rounds do I have to win to become the final victor?
Depends how many people enroll. Today comes out of 3 rounds. The combatants who win the first round go through to the second, and the winners of the second will fight each other in the final duel.
What are the rules of combat?
The tourney is for commoners, but that doesn't mean chivalrous behavior doesn't apply. Anyone who leaves the arena before the winner is announced forfeits the duel. If you strike an opponent who has yielded, you'll be disqualified too.
And what do I have to do to win? Do I have to beat the opponent every time, or do I get several tries?
To get to the second round, you have to beat your opponent twice in the first one. If both opponents win one bout each in the round, the victor is decided in a third duel. Whoever wins that one goes on to the next round.
What kind of weapons are used in the tourney?
You can take your pick. In the first 2 duels, that is. If a third duel is needed to decide the matter, Sir Hanush chooses the weapons.
Can I borrow weapons and armor here?
Not only can you, you have to. This is about fighting skill, not about who's got the best kit. So you and your opponent get the same. There's equipment prepared for all the combatants. As soon as you sign up, you'll have armor and weapons prepared for you too.
Thanks. That's all I need to know. Can I wait here until the next tourney starts?
By all means. You can stay at the castle along with the other combatants. You can stay here until the next tourney for low rent. You'll get bed and board, like in any good inn.
Sounds good. I'll consider it. I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
You'll have to wait a few days until Sir Hanush announces another one. Come then, and I'll gladly sign you up. Good luck to you.
Hey, who's there?
I'd like to take lodgings here until the next tourney starts.
Certainly. Have you got the coin?
I don't.
Good luck to you.
Mother of God!
It's too deep here.
Who's there? going on there? What's going on there? Hey, who's there? What's that?
Thank you.
Good day to you. What do you need? Goodbye.
Is someone there? Hey, you! What are you doing? Fuck off before I lose my temper. Hey! Mother of God!
Here I am.
And? You want to go hunting now? God's holy breeches. Come to the stables in the morning like a normal person.
May the Lord watch over you.
My pleasure. Good God! What happened to your clothes? If you were robbed, you should report it.
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
Everywhere they go, they pillage, rape, and slaughter. Or...
Good luck, then.
I could do with something to eat.
What's life like in Rattai?
We got sturdy walls and two castles to protect us. There's not many towns have that. And we got everything we need here. We got an apothecary, a swordsmith, an armorer. We got a beautiful church and fine alehouses.
What kind of governor is Sir Hanush?
Sir Hanush is a good lord. Things won't be the same when that wastrel Sir Hans takes over. That will be a sorry day.
How do the Ratai folk get on with the refugees?
Well, they have it tough, no doubt. But there's not enough room for them here. How much longer will they be living on our streets? Nothing good will come of this. What if one of them's brought the plague with him?
Have you heard anything about the Cumans in Sigismund's army?
Terrible things. Horrible. I hear they skin people alive and what they do to the women folk. Better take... Farewell.
Thank you.